Hello there learner, this is Nilesh Borate. We discuss in this video the structure of C language and the first C program. So first we discuss the structure of a C program. So this is the format of a C program or the structure of a C program. In documentation section, they consist of a comment lines. Then link section, link the library files, that is the header files and the other user files. Definition section, define the all symbolic constant, for example hash define pi 3.14. in global declaration, define the global variable. In function section, add the sum function declaration or the structure definition. Main function, every C program must have the one main method. The program execution begin from the main function, so it is called as the entry point function. Next, sub program section. This is the optional section. In that section, we can define the user defined functions. Then we can define before main method or after main method. So if we define before main method, there is no need of a function declaration. And if we define after the main method, then there is need of a function declaration. So in detail, we have discussed in the function chapter. Okay. Next we see the first C program. So I can open the Fedora Linux operating system. In that system, I can open one terminal and create one folder, that is a C. In that folder, we can create our first program in Linux. So this is my VI editor or VIM editor. By using this editor, we can create my first program. So use VI or VIM editor and give some program name. So I can use the hello.c. So every C program must use the extension .c. So I can press enter. Then I am going to editor window. So here I can press the I key. So I key for I am going to insert view. So here I am in insert view. So here I can type our first C program. So first we define one header file, hash include stdio.h. then I can use one method, main method. Here I can use one printf statement and I can pass the one message, welcome to C language. Then I can pass the return 0. So here is a return type. So there is a int as a return type of main method. So this is my first C program. I can here also add some comment section. So these are my comment. Here there are the two types of comment. This is single line comment and this one is that the multi line comment. So this is single line comment. I can pass here some name of program. And this is the multi-line comment. If you want to write some multiple lines, then you can use the slash star and star slash comments. So slash slash is my the single line comment. Here we can use the two forward slashes. Comments are ignored by the compiler and are not executed. Okay, so here I can pass the program name in comment section. So write a C program, to print welcome message. So this is my program title which we are included in comment section. Okay, so first we discuss the line by line section. So here we compare the line by line of a code in the structure of a program. So first one is that first line is slash slash, This is the comment section. This is the comment section, and they are compared in our documentation section. Okay. Next one is that the link section. Here I can add one header file, that is the stdio.h. So what is stdio.h? std means the standard input output, and dot h means this is the header file. So hash include is the preprocessor command, and it is the first statement of every C program. Hash include add the stdio.h header file in our the program. This header file include the program, the functions and the variables. So printf is the function we have to use, which is defined in stdio.h header file. So this is the function here we can use. So this function is defined inside stdio.h header file. That's why we are including this header file in our program. Okay. Next we see that what is the main method. Main is the entry point function of every program, and every program execution must start from main function. So this bracket indicate, so this bracket, opening brace and closing brace, indicate the block of a main function, that is the starting of main function, and this is the ending of a main functions. So all these statements which are included within this block. In C language, every statement which is terminated by a semicolon. So I can use here semicolon. Okay. So what is the use of printf function? So printf function is used to print the data on the console output screen. So this is the data I have to pass. So this message will be printed on output screen. So last statement is the return zero. The return zero statement return the execution status to the operating system. So the zero value indicate the successful completion of a program, and if we return one, then there is unsuccessful execution. So for every time I can pass the value zero. So return zero is the last statement for every program. So this is my documentation section. This is my link section. So there is no definition in this program. If my question is that to find the area of circle, then we have to define the pi value in definition section. So this program, there is a definition section is missing. So this is optional case. Global declaration is also the optional case. In that section, there is no global variable. In function, so function is also optional cases, but main is a compulsory. So this is my main method, and in that method there is a declaration part and execution part. So I can here use one printf statement and one return statement. So this is also optional part, sub program section. Okay. So this is my first C program. So here we can compile the code and test it. So check here. So how to save this program? I can use escape colon and WQ for use to saving my program and go to my terminal. So if I can press enter, then I am going to terminal. So here you can use the CC or GCC. So these are the compilers to convert the high level language program into machine level language program. So I can compile the code. If there is an error, then display here. If there are no errors, then program is successfully compiled. So how we run this program? Here one object file is created, and by default the file name was a.out. So I can run this file .a.out. Here you can show the output of the program. This is the welcome to C language. So this message I can pass to printf statement. And what is the use of printf statement? To print the data on output console. So this is my output. If I can go into my folder where I can program store. So I can create one YouTube folder, and there inside this is a C folder. So here you can see that this is my C file, hello.c file, and this is my object file a.out. If you want to create your own program name output file, then you can use the command, that is the cc hello.c dash o, then you can pass hello.out, enter, then check this folder of C. Here you can create the hello dot. Here there is a created the hello.out file. So now you can run the hello.out. Same, welcome to C language. So there are the two types of compiler. So this is this one and this one is that. If you pass the CC and the program name dot C, then by default the a.out file will be created. And if you create your the own object file, then this command can be used. So pass cc program name dot c, then hyphen o, then pass the program name dot out, then this object file will be created. Okay, so we can discuss more programs in our upcoming videos. So points to remember that every C program require a main function. Program execution begin from main and ends when the statement in main have been executed. C language is the case sensitive, that is the uppercase and lowercase alphabets are different. So here this is the area and area. If you use small area and if A is capital, see both two words are the different. So C language is the case sensitive. Next, every C statement must ends with a semicolon. Next, it is not necessary that every statement must be written on a new line. Special instruction which begins with the hash do not ends with a semicolon. Here we can example we can use the hash include statement which not ending by semicolon, because this is the special instruction. Okay, so if you have any queries related to this topic, then please comment on your query in comment box. Guys, likes and subscribe the channel. Keep learning and do hard work. See you guys on next video. Thank you.